as Nikki from Nikki Barta Fitness. So today I'm going to show to you a warm-up for a leg session, okay? So if you use any of my other videos, like regarding your legs workout, this could be a really good warm-up before, okay? You don't need anything else except yourself, yeah? The exercises is going to be squat, sumo squat, bit of mobilization and stretching, and lunges. So let's get into it. So squat. Regarding your squat position, feet outside of your hips, toes turn out 5 degrees. Make sure that they're not turning out too much, they're not going inwards neither, okay? Why be turning the toes out by 5 degrees? So you can actually drive your knees out, okay? And once you're driving your knees out in line with your little toe, it's going to give you that glutes activation. So once we have this set up, from here, knees out, butt back, stand tall. Knees out, butt back, stand tall. Okay? Good 15 reps, so 1-5. Let me show you from this side. So beware. Push the butt back before you bend the knees. That's going to help you to go backwards, keep your weight onto your heels, and then pushing through the heels. Okay? So it's not about the speed, it's about the muscles to get them warm. Okay? So what you should feel, you should definitely feel that your heart rate is increasing through this squat. You should definitely feel that your legs are getting warmer, the muscles itself. Okay? Once you've done 15 reps, we're going to sumo squats. So keep your feet into that squat position. All what we're going to do, heel. Two, heel, two. From here, same deal. Driving these knees out, sitting back, and then up. Driving these knees out, sitting back, and then up, okay? Now, in this one, same deal, 15 reps by the way. So in this one, your knees really wants to come in. So you really need to make sure you're forcing them out using those glutes muscles. So if I set up my sumo squat, really need to activate my glutes to open my knees and then squeeze it up. Open my knees, squeeze it up. So really nicely sitting position right over there, and then squeeze your glutes, lift your hips up, okay? Once we've done 15 reps, your feet could be nice and wide, whatever suits you better, and whatever is your mobility and flexibility. Keep your full foot on the ground, okay? From here, I need to bring my feet a little bit more in to make it comfortable. I'm going to come down to the bottom of the squat using my elbows to open up the knees, okay? Now, if you need to grab onto your chair, say if I'm summoning you from the side or something that is a little bit more stable. So if you use a chair, ask your partner or your kid to sit on the chair. Make sure that you're not falling back. So you can hold something in front and then just sit back and really open up these knees. So that should give you that nice stretch in these inner thighs, okay? So if you keep the full foot down, make sure that the full foot down, using your elbows, open it up, lifting up the chest. So we're not here, okay? Because that's actually probably, if you have a good flexibility, that's a nice and comfortable position, but you're putting a lot of pressure on your knees, and it's not necessarily doing the stretch that you're looking. So you want to make sure you're staying active in that stretch, okay? For this one, between 60 to 90 seconds, okay? After this, we're going to go for a quad stretch. So if you do have a mat or you do have a pillow, you can use it. Because what we're going to do, we're going to come down onto the ground into a low lunge position. So how does it look like? One leg, one knee, going to stay down on the ground, opposite leg stepping forward. Now you might feel that you're wobbling with your balance. You can obviously use a wall right next to you, or take the front foot outside. So if you take the front foot a little bit more out, you feel you find balance a little bit more better. Now, before we push forward, I want you to grab your hips, tilt it forward. And that move gives you a nice stretch straight ahead over here. So if you have a tight hip flexor, you should feel it straight ahead. Now maintain this position, and this is heavy, pushing forward as much as we can. Again, if you need to use a ball, if you need to support your body weight on the opposite leg, completely fine, okay? You're not supposed to be able to come all the way forward, because in this way my hips is not tilted, okay? So that's why it's really important. You grab your hips, you're basically rotating forward. Keep that position, and this is how you move forward. Now, as I mentioned, if you need a pillow right under this leg, completely fine, okay? Hold it for 60 to 90 seconds one side, then do the opposite side. You might feel one side is actually tighter than the other. You might feel one side is easier than the other. Completely fine, okay? And the last one is going to be best at lunges. So we're going to come up from here when you go for a back step lunge. Number one, setting it up.
Okay, let me come back so you can see my face.
Feet under your hips. And always maintain this distance. If I'm having a long step back into a lunge in a straight line like this, I'm going to wobble with my balance, okay? And during your pregnancy, you're losing your balance anyway. So you got two options. Option number one, go without the wall. Option number two, using the wall. Completely fine, okay? But as I mentioned, if you go without the wall and you maintain your feet at hip width apart, you're finding a better balance, okay? So once we have that position set up, long step back, so one leg, long step back, bending this back knee all the way down to the ground, pushing through the front heel, standing up with your glutes. So this side, again, long step back, bending the back knee from here, pushing through the front heel, from the glutes, stand up, okay? So alternating lunges, nice and controlled, we're not in a rush, we don't have a date.
Well, you could have a date after, yeah? But you're about to warm up your legs, so make sure that it's keep it nice and controlled. Okay,
you're gonna do 20 of this. Cool. Enjoy.